now from your weather authority, Chief Meteorologist Wayne Hart.
Well, this remarkably warm weather pattern is going to continue right on through the weekend. It will get a little cooler tomorrow, but still, temperatures a good 10 to 15 degrees above average. And then we'll finally get back to normal as we get ready to say goodbye to 2019. But today was anything but normal. We didn't break any records, and it was a couple of degrees cooler than our Christmas afternoon, but highs generally in the 60s. Mid-60s here in the metro, and then a little warmer up towards Fairfield. They were at 68. Mount Vernon, Illinois hit 69, while in our southeastern counties, a little bit cooler at Beaver Dam and Greenville in the lower 60s. Tomorrow will be about 10 to 15 degrees cooler, basically the 50s, but still not bad for late December. And live first warning Doppler, quiet right now. We could see a few sprinkles overnight as a weak front comes in from the northwest, but our next really good chance of rain doesn't unfold until sometime on Saturday night. And here's a live view from the northeast side of Henderson. That's our Heads Construction Tower camera looking down on the US 41 strip. And there's the east side of Evansville, our MCF Construction Tower camera on a really warm December evening. 55 degrees currently. The winds are calm, and we've got temperatures area-wide in the 50s, still 60 at Madisonville. So we're not dropping much ahead of the front, but once the front comes on through, we'll be dropping back between about 45 and 50, which is still above the average high for this time of the year. And compared to last night at this time, we are a little bit cooler by about 3 degrees here in Evansville. But generally, tonight is a lot like last night. And tomorrow night's going to be also a warm one, as will a Saturday night. But then things begin to change weather-wise. Still a fairly quiet pattern from coast to coast, but the storm system hitting Southern California tonight is going to emerge into the plains late tomorrow, and that's going to form a strong area of low pressure. It's going to rocket up into the western Great Lakes on Sunday, drag a lot of moisture our way for the back half of the weekend, and then eventually drag a couple of cold fronts through here Sunday, taking us back to normal to start off next week. But right now, just a lot of mid-level moisture coming up from the Pacific. This front coming in overnight won't have much to work with. Future Tracker tries to generate a few spotty showers in our southeastern counties. That's about it. Otherwise, a mostly cloudy Friday. We could see a little bit of clearing, especially in our northern counties, for a while tomorrow afternoon. And high temperatures, again, about 10 degrees cooler than today, forecasting 56 for Evansville, Henderson, 58 Owensboro, 53 up in Fairfield, but near 60 in our southeastern counties. But if the front goes a little farther to the southeast, these temperatures will come down some, but no matter how you slice it, still warmer than normal. And that will be the case tomorrow night. The front comes back through as a warm front. We're mostly cloudy, starting off around 50 Saturday morning, and Saturday looks like kind of a cloudy day, maybe a little sun here and there, but most of the day will be dry. We may see a few showers develop in the afternoon west of Highway 41, but highs back into the mid to upper 60s on Saturday. And then by Saturday evening at 9 p.m., showers and thunder showers are increasing in our western counties, but the main event comes through early Sunday morning. This is midnight. By daybreak Sunday, there's a weakening line of thunderstorms coming in. Right now, it looks like the severe threat will stay down to our south, but that's the first wave. And then after a little break Sunday morning, second wave comes up in the afternoon, especially in our eastern counties, and the actual final cold front doesn't come through until Sunday night, and that's when the colder air will begin to work back in. But nothing cold about overnight tonight. 45 to 50, maybe a few sprinkles, and tomorrow mostly cloudy, much cooler, but still warmer than normal. Mild high in the 50s. And my 7-day forecast for the weekend, we are back into the 60s, mid to upper 60s on Saturday, and most of the day is dry. That 40% chance of rain unfolds from west to east Saturday evening, and then heavier rain and thunder early Sunday before the sun comes up. We catch a little bit of a break Sunday morning. Another wave comes up in the afternoon, but a breezy, warm 66. The rain ends Sunday night, mostly cloudy, very windy, and it's back to reality on Monday, 42 for the high. But we see some clearing for New Year's Eve, 43. If you're heading out Tuesday night, temperatures will be falling through the 30s, a nice New Year's Day, sunshine in 45, and then we see some more rain chances return later next Thursday. So we have more warm weather, and despite the clouds, a couple of decent days on the way here for tomorrow and Saturday, and then some rain Sunday, back to reality next week.
Sounds good. Thank you, Wade. Okay.